Hello everyone, today I will show you how to merge two tables in Microsoft Word. Now I will merge this two table. I will select this second table and select this move icon and move and put this table as close as first one. And see this table already merged. Yeah. Now select this file option, save or save as your Word document. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.